Whoa. Okay, so Billboard Awards, Normani, fire, fam. I heard she killed it. And then at the end, I don't know if you guys saw it on Twitter, which I'm pretty sure you did, Normani with Camila? Hey, all I'm saying is, go ahead and do a duo one time for the one time. I'm done talking. I want to go ahead and check this performance out because I haven't seen it. So, yeah, Lego. Sorry if it's hard to catch my vibe. I need a lover to trust, tell me on my side. Are you down for the ride? It's not easy for someone to catch my eye. Yo. Hey, he's lit. Yo. Yeah. Okay, guys, you gotta shut up. Yeah. Oh my God. Hey, Normani did that. Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm gonna fuck around and die right here on camera. Normani, you about to catch this word. Whoa! Yeah! Woo! Baby! Okay. So we just facts. Normani did that. Yeah, she killed it. I thought you guys were gonna be exaggerating because I seen it all over like Twitter and I seen it all over Instagram, but I didn't watch it. You know, they were like, oh, Normani this, Normani that. I guess she's a queen, but then you know how people hype. They're like hypebeast, they hype it up. But no, she did that, fam. Hey, look, I don't know what else happened at the Billboard Awards, but any more videos, put it in the comment section down below. I'm gonna be quite frank with you. I doubt there's gonna be a video to beat this or even a performance to beat her. That's just how I see it. You know what I mean? I mean, it's kind of, unless you're Beyonce, or you know, or maybe the potential Nicki Minaj, maybe you're not gonna beat Normani. But that's just me. This song is killer. Definitely in my top 10 of the playlist. DreamTeam, you already know what to do. Any more videos? Comment section down below. You do your part, I'll do mine, and we'll get straight to it. Yeah, but I'm out of here. Sheesh. Drop the stand in the moon, same baby. I swear.